how to buy AVAK token. For that, you need a Binance app and MetaMask wallet. Download Binance app, MetaMask wallet. Go to Binance app, left hand corner, click at profile, verified. Make sure green trick is there and it should be Binance. Easy for the beginner. Now go to market and click at Ethereum. After that, we are buying Ethereum because this coin is on Ethereum blockchain. So type the amount and then buy. Confirm. It will take a while to show up in your Binance app wallet. Now go to MetaMask. At the top, click at receive at MetaMask top. Then copy this address. We are pasting this address in Binance app to transfer our Ethereum to MetaMask. Now go to Binance, click at Ethereum, withdraw, then paste that address at the top. Then network is ERC20 for the Ethereum to send. Withdraw. Take a while, it will show up in your MetaMask wallet. After that, scroll down. There's an add token option, add it. Then custom token option at the top. Go to coinmarketcap.com, search for AVK token, paste the Ethereum code from there and paste and add. Then go top of the MetaMask wallet, click at these three lines, then browser. After that, search for Uniswap. We are connecting Uniswap with our wallet. Connect your wallet with Uniswap. After that, top should be Ethereum. Then select the token. Go to AVK. CoinMarketCap.com. Paste that code. Import. Import this. Then swap. And play with your slipperage tolerance for a lesser gas fee. Then confirm. When you're satisfied, then confirm. Then confirm. And see the gas fee and everything, then close and go to your MetaMask wallet, refresh, and you will see your coin in MetaMask wallet. For the new coins, upcoming coins, and future coins, please like, share, and subscribe.